Hey, I'd like to welcome everybody to the virtual branch of the Massapequa Public Library, and today we're very, very happy to present Paige Patterson, who's going to sing some really great songs for us today. Thanks a bunch.
It will double my chances. I can see in your glances romance. For while we're swaying and the band is playing, music has its charms. You grow tender, sweetly you surrender. It's only a small room in a make-believe ballroom. Let's dance.
Hi, everyone out there in virtual land. My name is Paige Patterson. This is my lovely accompanist, Stuart Waters, and we are going to take you on a musical odyssey tonight. What we are doing is it's a musical homage to African-American composers, singers, lyricists, and we are here to be your troubadours of good joy, pure joy. We're here to revive your memories of a bygone era and restore your faith in the power of music. So this first song, this introduction song, is from a gentleman named Andy Razoff. A lot of people know about him. He's been affiliated with Duke Ellington, Billy Strayhorn, Fats Waller, and he is from that Harlem Renaissance. He comes from Madagascarian royalty. So the next song is Mr. Thomas Fats Waller, and it's called Sit Right Down and Write Myself a Letter. Take it away, Stu.
All right.
Let's get them in that mood. Myself a letter. All right. So this next song, I want you to give them a little more stride. I'm going to give them a little history lesson. So, this next song is rumored to be written by Thomas Fatsworth. This song is called The Sun Side of the Street, and it was written by Dorothy Fields. And the rumor is that Fatsworth in order to pay his rent, he had to sell his rights away. And thus, it went to Dorothy Fields. So, just keep a little of that in your head. And I hope for you it's a sunny side of the street for you. Here we go. Come on, let's start them up. So just so you know, we're doing this format a little differently than some of my other videos. This is more acoustic. They wanted it more homey. They wanted it so that when you're with the one you love, you can snuggle up. After all, it's the Valentine's Day month. So we're going to do a song that Nat King Cole helped to make famous. So I want you to do a couple little vamps for me. The song is called Route 66.
Go.
Flagstaff, Arizona. Don't forget Winona, Kingman, Boston, San Bernardino. Won't you get him to this timely tip? When you make that California trip, get your kids on Route 66. Come on, still.
Song we'd like to dedicate to all the people that have, well, that have endured the pandemic. And it's just been a really tough time. And so this song was actually written by Charlie Chaplin, but Nat King Cole helped to make it famous. The song is called Smile, and we hope that it makes you smile. Hope that put a smile on your face. This is definitely going to get you the Kool-Aid smile. It's Nancy Wilson, and this is going out directly to you guys. If you're sitting in your at your couch eating popcorn or whatever it is, you'd be so nice to come home to. This is for you. Let's do it. Virtual land, I'm going to tell you what it is, of course. But the chairman of the board was known to sing this song. But Miss Nancy Wilson, she put her own spin on it. So vamp it a little bit. It's a little Cy Coleman. Picked me a plum. You came along and everything's starting to still it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? You think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it. Wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have melt. Wait till you see that sunshine day. You ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? The best is yet to come. Come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine. Teach you to fly. that sunshine blaze. Ain't nothing like it here. The best is yet to come, and they won't be mine. The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. For Mr. Stu Waters. So the next song is a song that is a classic song, and again, most people didn't know that Nancy Wilson sang the song, and I am a big language fanatic. I love language. So this song is a classic. It's done a lot of weddings. The song is called More, and I'm gonna do it in English and Italiano. guys out there love Ray Charles. We're going to do a Ray Charles goodie. It's called Georgia. Sitting with your Valentine. See, with me it would be my dog. But if you're sitting with your Valentine, this is a great song. Most of you guys know that Linda Ronstadt sang this song, but this song was written by Doris Tremio. It was written in 1963 with Gregory Carroll. This woman is the inspiration for the musical Mama, I Want to Sing. So Stu, can you vamp a little? I want to get them in the mood. Buckle up, Buttercups. This is for you.
Oh.
one out there for Mr. Stuart Barter is backing me up.
Right. Thank you.
Wonderful.
Oh, that was fun, Paige.
Was it fun? I hope you guys are enjoying it. It's a little bit more acoustic. We're trying to make it more cozy for you guys.
Right.
Okay. So this is another great song. Yeah. We're going to do it like a little, you know, what do you call that? Not a montage.
It's like a medley, a mashup.
A little medley. Thank you. Thank you, Stu. This is why you have people like Stu. When the brain goes. All right, Stu, get me in that romantic feeling. These two songs, you can play a little, go ahead. So these two songs were written by Carole King, but they were famously written for the Drifters. So I'm gonna give you a little quick backstory. The Drifters are known for Up on the Roof. And when Carole King got together with her husband, Jerry Goffin, there's a line in Up on the Roof, it says, "And all my cares just drift right into space." Do you know what that was written for? That was written specifically for the Drifters. So we want you to get in that relaxed mood. I'm gonna serenade you as best I can. So still. And the first song is Some Kind of Wonderful, and it goes into Up on the Roof. So still put them in a little relaxed, vampy mood.
Too much.
Entertaining you, right?
Absolutely.
Okay, so now we're doing a little Motown tribute. Yeah, that's what we're doing. A little Motown tribute. That's what we want to do. We want to get you in that groove. So they call him, what is it? How many wonders of the world? There's 7 wonders. Maybe he's called the 8th wonder. Stevie Wonder. My Sharia Moore. This is for you guys. Tell me how. Song I'm about to sing for you all comes from Motown, formerly known as Hitsville, USA. And for anybody struggling during the pandemic and beyond who's pivoting in their life, think of Barry Gordy. He failed at so many things that he did time and time again, countless times. And now we have this. We have Motown. Just a little inspiration for all of you guys out there. So we're gonna put you in a little groove. It's called Just My Imagination. Kind of vamp it up for them still.
Just my imagination.
was a singer called Randy Crawford. She's known to do a lot of R&B, and she did a song called Street Life. But we're going to do a song that she covered from the movie Pretty Woman when he takes her to the opera. And we're going to do it in English and Spanish. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna have him vamp a little bit because I need water for this. Has anybody ever broken up with you? What do you do? What do you do? Today you go to Facebook, IG, right? Social media. Well, back in the day you could have written a song about it, and Frankie Lyman wrote a song, and you guys know this song, and you really never think of the words. But I told him to play it like a biting ballad because this song is really not that lighthearted. It's about getting that person back. So Stu, let me get the water. Let me get into that Stanislavski method. Let me get in. This song is called Goody Goody. And this is for everybody out there whose heart has ever been broken. This is your anthem.
Goody,
meaner. Gotta make it so mean. So you met someone who set you back on your heels. Goody, goody. So you met someone and now you know how it feels. Goody, goody. So you gave her your heart too. Just like I gave mine to you. And she broke it in little pieces. Now how do you do? So you lie awake singing the blues all night. I got it, got it. And you think the love's a bottle of dynamite. Participating in that. I appreciate it. I'm sure a lot of you out there have heard of Alicia Keys and Corinne Bailey Ray, so we're going to do a little medley called If I Ain't Got You into Like a Star. Stu, let's vamp them. Let's get them in that mood.
Ooh.
So this next song, I figured, you know, we gotta liven you guys up. And I thought, what's a great song to pick people up and get them in the mood? It's called Simply the Best. And it's for all of you guys out here who are supporting the arts, who are, even if you're doing virtually, you're supporting us, you're supporting libraries. You know how important that is? For people like me, Mr. Gundell, this whole library stew, right?
Absolutely.
Tell your friends, it makes a difference. Keep the arts alive, and we'll keep Tina Turner in your heart. Here we go, this is for you guys. People that have passed away in this last year. Stay tuned.
Again.
Well, we're coming to that time. It's the close of the program. And I hope that we were your troubadours of joy today. I really do. And I hope you enjoyed this very intimate, shall we say, acoustic, kind of in your living room concert. We hope we lifted your spirits. And so this last song, I always close all of my shows with this song. And it's a song about joy that is hard won. Sleep in peace when day is done. And those are some of the lyrics. And this song was sung by Anthony Newley, a lot of people, Michael Bublé, but Nina Simone. Nina Simone put her own spin on it. And as you know, Nina Simone fought racism, mental illness. She was a survivor. She was a survivor. So to all of you out there, I wish you the best 2022 ever. I want to thank Lee Gundell from the Massapequa Public Library. I really, really want to thank you guys so much. Dominic, everybody here at the library for fostering the arts. And I want to thank each and every one of you out there who watch. You don't think it means a lot, but it means an awful lot. So Stu, can we give them a little church? We gotta take these people home. This is the song that's called Feeling Good.
Thank you. That was great.
Thank you. I'm going to sit up here and talk to you. I'm like, oh my God. No, you were great. I'm just like.